Name something you have, but your mother thinks you deserve better.
A bigger house.
A bigger house.
A better job.
A better job. We're gonna keep it. Alan, how you doing, man? What's up, the basketball tie?
We're kind of a basketball family, Steve.
Really?
Yep. I coached basketball for 39 years, just retired in April.
Really? Yep. Do you know, Alan, I've often been asked if I wasn't doing this, what I would do. I would want to be a high school basketball coach.
It's living the dream.
Oh, man. Okay. Did your son, you have something to do with it, too?
So I'm coaching at Division III college in Wisconsin as well, UW-Platteville.
Really? Yeah. What about you, Tanner?
I coach high school basketball in Wapaka, Wisconsin.
Really?
Yep.
Oh, we really, oh, this really is a basketball family. Well, Alan, introduce everybody, buddy.
Well, this is my son, Keegan. My daughter, who is our biggest basketball fan, Logan. My other son, Tanner, and basketball mom, Sue. Yay!
Come on, let's get some. Name something you have, but your mother thinks you deserve better.
I swear to God, this is not me.
Boy.
Spouse.
Huh?
Girlfriend.
Really?
I have a great girlfriend. So this is not me. This is what everyone else would say.
Well, I'm just answering you. Okay. Right.
No, no. This is 100
people's
answer.
No, it is. No, it's your answer. No, Keegan, this is your answer.
She's out there.
She's out there.
Yeah.
Oh, God! Oh, my God! You're so stupid!
That's why I had to say that!
Keegan, the hell'd you say that for? Keegan, listen to me, man. Your dad could have told you. Sometimes, listen, sometimes you gotta take an ex. Keegan, Now, here's the other thing, Keegan. This has got to be up there.
I know.
Because if it ain't up there and she out there.
I know. It's got to be one. What do you mean? If two other people said this, I'm really
trouble. Yeah, if only two people said it, you're dead. This has to be the number
I
one.
I know.
His girlfriend or spouse. Boy,
thank you.
That's the only thing that saved you, baby.
Woo.
She's probably out there clapping, too. Where is she? Raise your hand. Stand up, please. Yeah. Boy, you all out your league. Boy, you went way up when you got that one right there.
I said the same thing.
You said the same thing?
She could do better.
She could do better. Damn. His daddy said, damn, she could do better. All right, Logan, name something you have, but your mother thinks you deserve better.
A car.
A car.
Yeah, good answer, Logan. Oh.
Tanner, I love this question. Name something you have, but your mother thinks you deserve better.
I'm gonna say his friends.
You deserve better friends. That was actually a good answer. Sue, name something you have, but your mother thinks you deserve better.
Bank account.
Oh.
Savings account.
Yeah, bank money. All right, Alan, we got to pull it together. We got two strikes. Name something you have, but your mother thinks you deserve better.
A better wardrobe.
A better wardrobe. Name something you have, two strikes. Let's be careful. But your mother thinks you deserve better.
Again, not myself.
Oh, boy. I love this dude right here. Go ahead, what you got?
A better physique.
Oh, good answer.
Yeah. Moms really don't care.
There's a lot of answers already up there.
Yeah. Moms love us regardless.
That's true.
Yeah. Better physique.
Oh.
Name something you have, but your mother thinks you deserve better.
I would say attitude.
Attitude.